Twin Sisters Native Plant Nursery is a First Nations nursery right here in the Peace Region and is dedicated to restoring the Earth's ecological balance for the benefit of all creation.
So Soto and Westmo have a joint interest in Twin Sisters Native Plant Nursery. We're each 50% owners, and we just support it with political means when we can, and just general support in terms of whatever they're going to need us for operations. And I think it's a great initiative between the two nations.
12 acres of land, 2 greenhouses, and a capacity of 500,000 seedlings, this nursery is a viable option for reclamation, personal, and commercial projects.
We, of course, produce native plants for the use of restoration and reclamation projects in our area. We do provide seedlings for all kinds of development projects in our area, from mining, oil and gas, the pipelines going in. And the companies have been really great to work with. They see it as a win-win, buying seedlings from the nursery to plant locally. And, we work with them. We go to their site. We do pre-site visits, make a plan on the seed we're going to collect.
Twin Sisters believes in building strong partnerships. That is why they continually work with other organizations such as Walter Energy, Nate Research Nursery, and ASCII Reclamation. Over the next 5 years, they are hoping to undergo a major expansion that will allow them to grow year-round. This new phase will include 10 new greenhouses, a seed vault, headhouses for prepping and cleaning, and cold storage. With staff members that have over 40 years of experience with growing, you are bound to get the best seeds in the Peace. Feel free to call us or email us so we can work together to heal our land.